Your pick for Argentinian, you want to lock in?
I will lock in three, yeah. I think it smells and tastes like Argentinian Malbec.
Congratulations, Carlos. You have picked the Argentinian Malbec.
Yeah?
You have. The other two are both Australian.
Ah, okay,
good. I'm going to reveal them to you now.
Nice.
The pick that Carlos went with was the only Argentinian wine. Funnily enough, you liked it the most. It's also the cheapest.
Really?
That was $14.30.
Far out.